ready is my middle name.
Through.
Adiós, Benítez.
Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
¡Benítez! Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
Sí, mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Benitez is private stash. Huh? Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victory, Danny.
I thought I was baby tigre.
Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Because your war will fucking end. Viva la moral!
Sí, viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it.
Did they do it?
Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral was a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a strict...
Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa in the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched him die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen these chains, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor and kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena. The Admiral is dead.
That's a huge blow to Anton's military. Well done, Danny.
Some of the people here are a little too quick to celebrate.
We party after Anton is dead. He's going to make Alessi suffer for the death of Benitez. You've done a good thing, Danny, but we can't let our guard down.
Oye,